Manchester, I just want to say to everybody, every single person here tonight who bought a ticket to be here, I just want to say from the bottom of my heart, thank you for buying a ticket. Come here in your calendars, traveling here, getting here, queuing up. Thank you for being here and taking my artistry seriously, okay? And I tell you from the bottom of my heart. You're gonna be quite emotional tonight, Manchester, but that is all I could have ever asked for and all I could have ever wanted. It's just a group of people who cared enough about my album to buy a ticket to the show to come and watch it live. So thank you so much. As I shed a happy tear, I'm so grateful to be in your presence tonight, and I want you to know I don't take it for granted, not one little bit. I've worked really, really hard to be able to see a sight like this, my goodness me. So thank you so much. And I hope you've enjoyed yourself so far. The show's not over yet, but I just wanted to just send you all my love. I just say thank you, and I really love you from the bottom of my heart, so thank you. So you know, we're taking steps, alright? The budget isn't quite budgeting yet for the gospel choir yet, okay? Manchester, there's gonna come a day, I'm pulling up with the symphony orchestra, and I'm pulling up with the gospel choir. It's not there yet, but it is. I'm on my way to it, and I'm gonna get it or die trying. All right, you heard it here. Thank you. I'm saying, come on. Yeah, man. Sorry. So anyway, on that subject, I heard a rumor that. Sorry, my jokes are so dead. I'm literally like a dad joke factory. I heard a rumor that Manchester Gospel Choir turned up tonight, somewhere in the crowd. That's basically him, you know, that's you guys. What I was trying to get out with my terrible, I did warn you, the jokes are just, yeah, I need to work on that. Can I please borrow your vocals tonight, Manchester? Thank you kindly. This is for my song, Bust It Down, all right? Don't worry if you don't know it, I'm gonna teach you the part, it's very simple. But what we're gonna do is I'm gonna split you into three groups, maybe even four groups. Ooh. And we're gonna do some harmonies, okay? Don't look at me, some of you look at me like, hell no, bitch. I paid to see you, Zigda, I'm joking. But I think this is gonna be fun, okay? If we all have open hearts and we just give it a good go, I feel like we can make either a brilliant sound or a terrible sound, but you know the theme of the show tonight is? So we'll keep it real with you, Manchester, all right? So what we're gonna do is we're just gonna arrange ourselves into four different groups. I think we're gonna do it quite simply. I'll just go bang straight down the middle. It's somewhere deep in the middle there. Hi, you cutie with the glasses and the Alice band. Hi, what's your name? Elle. Everybody make some noise for Elle. Hi, Elle, you look beautiful. Thanks for coming tonight. So everybody on the floor, to the right of Elle, right? Everybody on the floor to the right, Elle, you're gonna be group one. Group one, make some noise. Everybody to the left of L, you're gonna be group two on the floor. Group two, make some noise. Okay, then upstairs, can you, L, just wave. So we're gonna split, L, I'm trying to think, where do you line up? Yes, you waving your hand in the air. Yeah, you with two. Can you scream your name to me? What does she say? Okay, wait, if everybody be really, really quiet just for 1 second, you alone, scream your name. Freya! Did you say Stephanie?
Freya!
Oh, shit.
Freya!
Freya! Freya! Freya! Freya! Freya!
Freya!
Freya! Freya! Freya! Freya! Freya! Freya! Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for Freya upstairs. Hi, Freya. The absolute legend. So everybody upstairs on the right of Freya, you're gonna be group three. Group three, make some noise. Come on. And everybody on the left of Freya upstairs, you're gonna be group four. Group four, make some noise. Group one. round two and three, I think you've got to watch group four because they was coming with some, not trying to stir anything. But group four had some energy, I'm just saying. Joking, joking. All right, gonna teach you some harmonies now. So I'm gonna be singing.
I'm gonna bust it down. I'm gonna bust it. She gon' bust it.
Jeez. So some of you have already rehearsed for this moment, which I'm really proud of you. So your part is simply, she gon' bust it. Okay? We're gonna do harmonies now. Group one, are you with me?
Yeah!
Group one, you're gonna be taking the lead, okay? So I just need a simple,
she gon' bust it.
She gon' bust it.
She gon' bust it.
She gon' bust it.
Now, beautiful work. Group one, I want you to try this thing, okay? I'm gonna teach you guys something. It's called format. You basically get to decide the tone you approach any note you sing with. It's super nerdy, okay? But I'll just give you an example, okay? The word she, all right? I could choose to sing the word she in my nose and then it will sound like, you know, okay, for example, sorry. Of course, that's tight. She, she. That's like my nose. Then like she. And then I put it down there, she. But it's the same note on the piano. But it just sounds deeper and more different. You know what I mean? Anyway, it's super nerdy, but I love this stuff. So group one, what I'm basically saying is, I would love you to find your inner
she go bust it.
She go bust it.
One more time, are you ready?
She gon' bust it.
She gon' bust it.
Come on, group one, that's what I'm talking about. Great work. All right, group two, you with me? Group two, we go for the harmony above, okay? It's gonna be a simple.
She gon' bust it.
She gon' bust it.
She gon' bust it.
She gon' bust it.
Amazing, and can you find your inner
she gon' bust it?
She gon' bust it.
Thank you. Group one, you remember?
She gon' bust it. She gon' bust it. She gon' bust it. She gon' bust it.
We're feeling good. We're feeling good. Group three, how we feeling? Group three, I'm gonna be giving you the highest harmony, okay? I would love to hear from you.
As she gon' bust it.
Oh, that was so cute, group three. Group three, just give me a little bit more volume on that one up there, okay? A little bit, just.
She gon' bust it.
Come on, that's what I'm talking about. Perfect. Group four. Group four. Come on, group four. I know you can handle this, okay? I'm gonna actually give you the most difficult harmony. I say difficult because it's the lowest, and I do find it quite hard to sing. I do really have to get down in there to get it.
She gon' bust it.
Okay, I'm gonna do it properly, and then you can repeat after me. Okay, go for it, ready?
She gon' bust it.
Yes, great, great job. Guys, if you could do that with just a little bit more volume, we're gonna be really, really moving there. You ready? Group four, you ready?
She gon' bust it.
Come on. Strong. All right. Now we're gonna go for a rehearsal.
She gon' bust it.
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 She gon' bust it. Amazing. Okay, Manchester, what's gonna happen now? I need your full attention, okay? Because this is gonna be the rehearsal, but the random rehearsal, where I'm just gonna point at you and we're gonna hope for the best, okay? It could come at any time, so just stay ready, stay with me. We're going for it, you ready? One, two, three.
She gon' bust it. She gon' bust it.
Listen, I'm
she gon' bust it. She gon' bust it.
So could you just remind me of harmony again? One more time. One, two, three.
She gon' buzz it.
Okay, cool. Just checking it wasn't there. Yeah. Right, you ready?
She gon' buzz it. She gon' buzz it. She gon' buzz it.
I should wrap this up now, but I'm having a lot of fun. We're gonna try together on three. Are you ready? She gon' bust it on three. One, two, three.
She gon' bust it.
Oh wow. Okay, wait. One more time. Can I put the mic here? Will it get feedback? Because I want them to hear it. Will it feedback? That's why I haven't been coming close to the front. It's not because I haven't wanted to be close to you guys. It's just the speakers are right there, and then you get.
Fuck the speakers.
I know. Blame the design. I'm joking. It's a beautiful theatre. Come on now. She gonna bust it on three, but Pete's gonna turn the mic up a little bit. Aren't you, Pete? Hi, Matt. Hi, love you. Pete and Matt are gonna turn up the mic so you can hear what it sounds like. Okay? Right? You doing it? All right. She gon' bust it on three. One, two, three.
She gon' bust it.
Isn't that nice? You sound amazing, Manchester. Okay, he gon' love it on three.
He gon' love it. He gon' love it. He gon' love it. He gon' love it.
You ready? One, two, three.
He gon' love it.
Well, Manchester Gospel Choir, I would like to thank you very much for attending the show today. Begin this song, and here it goes. Bust it down, live at the Manchester Apollo. On two, the Manchester Gospel Choir.
So I'm dancing on the kitchen floor. I caught a vibe too, and a song to wind to. Do, do, do. I said I want my ways forevermore until I find you. Until I find you,
you ready?
I'm gon' bust it down. Say I'm gon' bust it.
She gon' bust it.
I'm gon' take up on it like a clock. I'm gon' touch it. I'm gon' back it up and break it down, and he's gon' love it.
He's gon' love it.
I'm gon' bust it, bust it down, yeah, 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 yeah. Said I'm just trying to prioritize. I'm gonna
minutes, okay? So basically what's gonna happen is Matt is gonna play the drums and be like, pa pa pa, cat cat, da da da. And I'm gonna be like, Manchester, that's the end of the show.
Fucking better.
And then, it's not the end of the show, I'm just letting you know. I'm just letting you know in advance, like the plan. Do you know what I'm saying? This is the plan, okay? I'm gonna be like, Manchester, that's the end of the show. Thank you so much. That's it, okay? And you can do whatever feels natural to you. I don't want you to force anything. If it feels right to clap, clap. If it feels right to whoop, whoop. If it feels right to say nothing, say nothing. If the show wasn't your vibe, you can leave with that. Do you know what I mean? Whatever feels right, okay? No judgment. This is a safe space. You express yourself in this space, okay? Thank you. So, we're gonna do that. I'll dance off the stage, come back. Maybe whilst I'm off, if you could just make, you know, one more song, clap, clap, clap. Yeah. Then I'll come back, we'll do one more song and we'll call it a night. How does that sound, Manchester? Yeah? Right, we'll fill in the plan. Let's execute this plan. Thank you very much, let's go.